All right, coming up next should be a good one at 185 pounds between Robert Whittaker and Robert Whittaker. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight.
You ready?
So much MMA history has been made inside this venue, from Pride to the UFC, and we are underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Well, it was a devastating staph infection for Robert Whittaker that delayed this return here tonight, but we are happy to see the undisputed UFC middleweight champion back, and according to his coaches, he will be better than ever here tonight. Oh, effective use of the jab by Robert Whittaker. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You've got to get that head off the center line. Well, that'll quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Robert Whittaker.
Look at that, right to the temple. Oh!
Watch the shot here, Joe.
Great exchanges.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. And that one certainly found the target. And he lands that sidekick. Again, going back to the well with the jab. Just misses with the jab there. Whittaker's hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away. Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
Oh, hard kick.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable. Oh! Nice uppercut. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up. Oh, turning sidekick. Nicely done.
Whittaker gets caught with that punch. Oh, that cut has really opened up now, Joe. Nice punch there by Robert Whittaker. Oh, and he caught the kick. And he
nice
comes through with a big knee.
Oh, very nice. Those are blocked. That one hurt.
Nice punch by Robert Whittaker.
Oh, huge block.
Final seconds of round one. One set for the end of round one. All right, that's the end of the round. You see the cut on his lip, ladies and gentlemen. His only get. Second round here.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Whittaker gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds.
Yeah, Whittaker's trying to find him. He's landed a few good jabs.
How about that shin? Oh, nice knee to the body. Very nice. Kick to the body by Robert Whittaker. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
Big kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, big damaging knees here to the body. He didn't miss with that uppercut.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Oh,
no. Nice leg kick.
He's got him hurt here. He blocks the punch.
There's that nice leg kick.
Whitaker gets punished by the uppercut there. That one's going to leave a mark. Punch coming. It's blocked. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Whoa!
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Big body shot.
Shot there, too.
Connects with the punch there. 90 seconds remain in the round. Whitaker gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
And he's checking every single one of those. He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch. 1 minute, baby. 1 minute.
Trying to hammer that lead leg. All right, 45 seconds now to go on the round. Thirty seconds to go in round two. 20 seconds left to go in round two. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Oh, yeah!
Two rounds in the books. Oh, saved by the bell. The round is over. He got stunned by a massive shot just before the end of the round. So now he goes back to the stool, wobbly a little bit. We'll see if the corner can maximize these 60 seconds and keep his head in the fight.
And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stunned.
You ready? You ready?
Third round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Straight right hand now just misses. Oh, beautifully placed with the hook there by Whitaker. Again, working off of that jab. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it.
The kick gets through. He feints with the kick.
Oh!
Nice.
Oh! Oh!
He hurt him!
He's got him hurt here. And busy as he looks to improve position here. Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Punch is blocked. Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it. Whitaker gets caught by that flush straight punch. Nice job by the offense there. Missed with that right hand.
Fainting.
Oh, lands another shot to the body, beautifully placed as he continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round. Whitaker gets caught by the inside leg. Finds his range with the jab. Just misses there with the left. Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Well, you've got to admire the urgency here. He is trying to keep the judges out of it, lighten up his opponent left and right. Oh, clipped him with the jab.
He got
yeah, looks
kick.
A little wobbly on his feet.
He's clearly hurt. Body kick, look at that. Nice body kick.
Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe.
He's... Oh, another one!
He's got him here.
30 seconds to go.
remaining seconds here of round number three. And that'll do it. 15 minutes in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
The beautiful Jenny. All right, here's round four, fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Man, I can watch this guy all day. He continues to land a high number of strikes just as he did in the previous round, and at least to my amateur eyeballs, Joe, he's not showing any signs of slowing down tonight. Oh, that's gonna soften him up. Massive knee to the body.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Whitaker gets up and decides to take this fight back to the feet despite having a dominant position on the ground. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He's hurt bad. Oh! Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Big knee to the body. Whitaker's kick is blocked. Big right hook coming, it's blocked.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
And he lands a knee. How about that chin? Whitaker's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is gonna hurt something fierce tomorrow.
The kick gets through.
Pretty strong jab.
He hurt him. Oh! He's in a lot of trouble.
Like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Let